Even if you don't remember the promises, when we get old and memory fails, I hope you'll never forget why we married each other. While memory is good, I hope these promises hold us together through good and bad times. To me, you're loyal, you're great with kids, it says a lot about a person. You have what it takes to grow a family together, and more importantly, keep a family together. In the presence of your family and mine, I vow to take on the world together, grow old with you, and never let you go. I look forward to the rest of our lives, annoying each other, and also loving each other to death do us part.
I, Jialin, take you, Wenguang, to be my husband, my partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish and love you more each day than the day before as your wife. I will trust you, respect you, and laugh and cry together with you in true good times and bad times. I love you, I love traveling the world with you, and I really, really love talking about the future with you. And I hope you can do this every day, and most importantly, I think you compliment and complete me in every way. I promise to love you, to always support you, and take your dreams as mine as we build our lives together. I love you.